Ruhe. Einfach bitte auch nicht gehen, weil das hört man. Okay, und dann kannst du los.
Okay. Hi, my name is Anna. I'm working in the Board of Youth Against AIDS. I'm head of education there. So, what are we doing? We're doing sex education for juveniles. So we go into classes, we go into youth projects and tell people about sex and about prevention and anything. So my biggest challenge here is to coordinate a lot of people who do voluntary work. So we have to show them that we appreciate what they're doing and that it's very important for them to see the big vision of what we're doing. So we have to show them what is possible and what can you do, what is your personal goal in life and what you can do to change society in that way. So this workshop with Peter brought me a lot, personally me a lot, to see what how to bring people to give their best and how to coordinate a team. And even when it's a team with five members or even with 40 members too. So the big part was to motivate people and show them what they can do and to structure what we're doing, because time is the biggest resource we have. And so thank you for everything you've done, Peter. Thank you.